Welcome, guys, to the Eddie Copperbeard 82 subscriber fall special. I'm here with Nico Fidal today, and we're going to Catalina Island.
It's so easy to go to Catalina, Catalina Express.
It's been a long day. We packed, we got food, a lot of different supplies that we need, and now it's finally all coming together. It's gonna be a great weekend of backpacking and travel. We're boarding the boat. We are stoked to be here, guys. It's gonna be a good weekend.
Wonder if it will ever sleep.
Our one goal for this weekend is to find a bison, and Nico's gonna ride it.
What I'm saying is, if we don't see a bison, this whole trip is a bust.
Focusing on,
we made it, Nico.
Everything is clear.
With that, our journey begins, guys. Except there's one minor issue. I totally forgot to bring my SD card for my GoPro. So our first stop is find where I can get an SD card for my GoPro.
I saw you in amazement, stumbling through the day.
Here it is, bro. Gigastone. We got tech expert Nico put it all to review.
It's cool.
We're on the freaking GoPro, guys. We made it work. It cost me like 25 bucks, but who gives a crap, bro? We're in Catalina, and we're about to get on the Trans Catalina Trail. Remember, guys, this trip is not just about us. It's about something bigger than ourselves.
What's about that?
We're just walking through the neighborhood with these big old packs, bro. First backpacking experience. Guys, we are officially on the Trans Catalina Trail, heading for Blackjack. See you up there.
So this is the point where this trip becomes not fun.
Nico works remote, so he's currently working right now in the mountain.
Check everyone, we got there from here. Babylon. See all the way to the other side right there. More water.
Like I said, we came here for one thing and one thing only. It looks like we're getting a little closer to that thing.
Like, nothing's gonna be as bad as that first send. That was like 1500 straight up in a couple miles. So hopefully it'd be really chill. We see some bison and it'll be great. Jolly Rancher.
Check it out, guys. We're back in Simi Valley. See in the background is our last little view of Avalon before we keep going down the trail. We're heading to Blackjack Campground. Nice weather. It kind of reminds us of Simi Valley, and Nico's here. So, I mean, what else could you want in a day?
Sunny, do you hear the sound?
Check this out, guys. It's really hard to see, but right there, that's our first bison sighting.
You will know it when it's gone. How else can I explain?
That's bison 2 right there. Check him out.
Coming straight through. Coming
through. I'm gonna pick it up. Guys, we just found a rattler. That's what I see, guys. We're freaking the frick out. You still there, Nico? Oh, I see him. That was a huge freaking rattlesnake. We gotta be a little careful looking at the trail, making sure we don't see anything. Good. Luckily, Nico spotted it. I tried to get it in the vlog. I'm gonna put up an artist rendition of what the rattlesnake might have looked like. We're about mile 7 at this point, and we got about 13 miles to Blackjack, so we're a little more than halfway there.
I took a grape because I was nice, and you both took reds.
Another quick breather. We got behind me Moonstone Cove and White's Landing. It's a beautiful view. Nico and Cole are freaking out because we just realized how much we have to do tomorrow. We're less than 1 mile from Blackjack Campground. My leg is cramping up. We don't know for sure, but we think this could be the end. Ladies and gentlemen, we made it to camp. Welcome to Blackjack Campground.
I'm comfy. What do you think, Cole?
I think there's a lot of tension in the group right now.
Crazy day, guys, but we made it. We're gonna go to bed. Tomorrow we have our work cut out for us, so stay tuned. Next week we got a video coming. It's gonna be awesome.
14 miles to Two Harbors by 4:45. See you early in the morning. Good night.